Eric Cruz, E-R-I-C-K-C-R-E-W-S.
And what's your rank, sir?
Lieutenant Colonel.
And what's your position?
Commander, 836 Transportation Battalion.
Okay, sir.
We have the Green Cove, which came in. It's carrying some Strykers, 15 Strykers for the 25th Infantry Division, about 40 other pieces of equipment. And this is typical of the operations that we conduct here at Yokohama North Dock with the 836 Battalion. This is a railroad ship. We've got a Japanese Maritime Self-Defense Force vessel that's also in behind it. And it's just, again, typical of the recurring operations we do here. This is, as you were aware, this is the first time we've had Strykers at Yokohama North Dock, and to my knowledge, the first time we've had Strykers deploy into Japan for operational training purposes. This is a really special opportunity for us, and one more example of the bilateral support that we do along